substance but nothing at all. That apex of bastardized life succumbs to the gravity of his own hubris. Daring to create beyond the limitations of transformation, severing the soul connection to the Creator, it falters and falls. Our priest flees, a victory gallop back into the stable arms of reality. He has earned his peace, but until he has found her, even just her body, until the remnants of the Created's perversions are cleansed from the land, he will not wield